all, this is Matt with Off-Leash K9 Training in Tallahassee. I'm here with my newest board train. This is Buddy. Buddy is a one-year-old Staffordshire Terrier. Buddy's not coming with any aggression problems or any behavioral issues. Buddy's coming because his dad would like him to be a therapy dog so that he and Buddy can go to work together at his doctor's office, helping to make people better. It's about as awesome as a dog can be. So right now we're gonna check out everything Buddy knows, and then we'll see what he learns while he's with me. Buddy, come. Nice. Sit. Good job. Down. Buddy, down. Buddy, down. So we're definitely very sweet, lots of kisses, doesn't look like we know down. We have a good idea of what sit is, we don't have a lot of stability to it, so we'll check him out on the leash, and then he'll get started. Buddy, sit. Nice. Yep. Definitely a little spark plug all over the place. Stay tuned and follow his progress and see all that Buddy can be.
Good job, Buddy boy. Good job, man. Sweet boy.
Thank you. I just want to thank Matt. We sent Buddy to him a couple weeks ago, and he was a very loving dog, always been a very smart dog, but really didn't know how to show his energy, show his attention. And as you can see right now, he's a transformed dog just in 2 weeks. My name's Dr. David Hoskins. I'm the CEO of Honey Lake Clinic, which is the only licensed Christian behavioral health clinic actually in the world. And so we brought Buddy to, we heard about Matt, we heard his reputation, what he'd done with other dogs, and so we hope that Buddy's gonna be the first of many of therapy dogs we have out at Honey Lake. And if this is any indication of what the kind of work that Matt can do and Buddy can do, we're all very excited about this. So we gave Buddy to Matt. I thought maybe 2 or 3 days later he'd say, hey, take your money back, we will take Buddy back. But it's been 2 weeks, and as you can see, he's just a really good dog. So we're very happy and very proud of Buddy.